These are known as paraovarian cysts. The cysts that are present near the ovary or just in the surrounding of the ovary are known as paraovarian cysts. And then we have another type of the cyst that is, you can say, just below the oviduct. The cysts that are close to the oviduct or the fallopian tube are known as paratubal cysts. So this is the paratubal cyst. The cyst that is present near the oviduct are known as paratubal cyst. Okay.